Hey everybody, we're just coming into Minneapolis, Minnesota. I really think it looks cool at night with all the cool lights, especially now. You can see there's the US Bank Stadium. I really like that one at night because of all the nice lights, and we got just beautiful scenery at night. Except for the cars. There's a lot of cars. Race pulls at 5:30. It's about rush hour time. I'm gonna keep this going, and we're gonna pass right by this stadium so you guys will see it up close. Here it is again in the distance. Of course, purple for Vikings. Go Vikings. Purple pride all the way. Ooh, then we have bad drivers.
Welcome to Minneapolis, folks. Right. Welcome to Minneapolis.
Look at this building, that's cool. Color changing. That's one thing the city does have, is very attractive nightlife lights. The whole city is just lit up in all different colors. Here's a closer view. We're gonna pass right in front of the stadium. There's a closer peek. Looks awesome during the day, but when you turn out the lights and they turn them purple lights on the top, it's just gorgeous. Make this light. All right, we're gonna come up close, but now you guys will get to see the light rail as well. Not very clear, but the light rail is pretty cool. Comes right here in front of the stadium. Can't really see the lights as much when you get up to close to the stadium, but it still looks pretty cool. Here's the light rail. There, let's get out the window. Now you guys can see it. Alright, that was a quick one. Alright, now I'll let you guys see up close and personal US Bank Stadium. Like I said, can't see the purple lights much down here, but here is up close. Big windows, love it. All right, that's it, people. Please subscribe to our channel, give us a big like. Comment on other videos you might want to see, and we'll see you later. Bye.